Dem 909 First Impression with the Wizard Frames. Hi, Jose here from Golcos Blading. How are you? I'm so excited because yesterday I had my first session with the Dem 909. First session, I used the Wizard's frame, the PR76. And I have to tell you, it was amazing. The setup, it's a fast, fun setup, and I could finally grind with my Wizard, which is something that I was missing. So yeah, I'll show you. This is the setup that I used yesterday. So good, hey. Look at this beautiful skate. I think this is one of the best looking skate that I ever owned. It's pretty nice looking when it comes to the Wizard frames and the color of the Dem. But I have to tell you something. I hear that people were complaining about the sole plates because it's too small, but well, I'm not the best skater when it comes to grinds, and I didn't have any trouble yesterday. I love it, it was so much fun. I got some scratches in my Wizards. That's probably a little bit of, you know, the skates are for this. I have to tell you, my first impression for the Dem 909, thumb up, great. Thumb up, as you're gonna do for this video, so give me a thumb up so YouTube can promote this channel. Let's get back to the review. I did skate with the Intuition liner, the Dem version, and it worked perfect, great. I have no issue. To be honest with you, I always usually have a little bit of hard time in my first or second session with the skates. It didn't happen with this setup. It was so comfortable all the way. I skated for around 2 hours. I didn't have any pressure point. It felt super comfy. The skate, the boot is really supportive. I was a little bit worried that it wouldn't provide me the support that I need for the Wizard frames with 76 mil wheels, but it did. It was awesome. I did really enjoy it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna skate this setup for a few days, maybe 2 or 3 more sessions. Unfortunately, yesterday's session was during the night, so all the clips that I got are a little bit dark, but we're gonna watch it in a second. So wait there, stay there. I'm gonna show you a few of the clips that I took from yesterday's session, and I hope you like it and enjoy it. If you are new to this channel, please consider to subscribe to the channel, because I'm gonna do a full review about the skates with this particular setup, which, well, I already told you my first impression. Pretty good so far. After this setup, I'm not sure if I'm gonna try the 50-50 balance frames, the solar frames, or the wish frames. So please leave me your comment down below. Which frame would you like me to try with the Dem 909 after the Wizards? So if you guys tell me which one, follow your advice and put a video out there as quick as possible so you get the information on my humble opinion. Then again, thank you guys for watching these videos and supporting the channel. It means a lot. Then again, if you're new to the channel, consider to subscribe, and please activate the bell in the subscribe button so you will get a notification every time we upload video. Now let's see the videos and see you next time. Thank you guys. Thank you. We'll be right back.